Well, we're going to do you one more new song. This is a song Verlon and I wrote. We wrote it, I guess, about 4 years ago and forgot it immediately. I mean, forgot all about it. Well, there's one. And not too long ago, somebody sent us the lyrics. And wanted to know what the melody was, so Verlon just sat down and wrote a melody right quick. And all of a sudden, we had a new song. I was passing by a pawn shop in an older part of town. Something caught my eye and I stopped and turned around. Stepped inside and there I spied in the middle of it all was a beat up old guitar hanging on the wall. Well, what do you want for that piece of junk? I asked the old man. He just smiled and took it down and he put it in my hand. He said, you tell me what it's worth. You're the one who wants it. Tune it up, play a song, and let's just see what haunts it. So I hit a couple of chords in my old country way of strumming, and then my fingers turned to lightning. Man, I never heard it coming. It was like I always knew it. Just don't know where I learned it. It wasn't nothing but the truth, so I just reared back and burned it. Track of time, there was nothing I couldn't pick. Up and down the neck, man, I never missed a lick. The guitar almost played itself, and there was nothing I could do. It was getting hard to tell just who was playing who. Well, when I finally put it down, I couldn't catch my breath. My hands were shaking and I was scared to death. And the old man finally got up and said, where in the hell you been? He said, I've been waiting all these years for you to stumble in. And then he took down old dusty case and said, go on, pack it up. You don't owe me nothing. And then he said, good luck. There was something spooky in his voice and something strained on his face, and when he shut the lid, I saw my name was on the case. Thank y'all.